This video is to demonstrate how to program STM32F103 board without STlink programmer. If you just want to program a pre-built Gerber firmware hex file to STM32F103, you can use any USB serial module. Here is a cheap CH340, which is about $1. But any USB to serial 3.3V will work. Using STlink is highly recommended if you want to modify the code or write your own software to the board. Each STM32F103 module has a built-in bootloader, which allows you to program the chip using widely available USB serial module. First, you need to put STM32 into programming mode. To do so, move this jumper to one position, then connect USB serial RX to PA9 and TX to PA10, connect ground. Make sure your USB TTL signal is selected to 3.3V. Download the software from www.st.com. Search for Flash Loader. Select Flasher STM32. Download and install it. Start STM Flash Loader demo.exe. Connect USB TTL to PC. Also, power on the STM32F103. The easiest way is to connect STM32F103 to a USB port. However, you can power it from external 5V source. Select the serial port. Check Download to Device. Select the file. Make sure the file type is hex. Click Next to start programming. Unplug STM32 board, put jumper back, remove USB TTL cables. If you have any questions, please comment below.